Okay.
Yep, we're back.
Sonic time is over. We're doing Mario now.
Mario time. Where were we in Mario?
I think we were just starting the second floor, I want to say.
Yeah, we got past the basement.
Yeah. Fuck the basement.
Yep. And now...
So Tails saved the city all by himself.
Yes. All by himself.
All by myself.
We have Mario and Sonic. What about Luigi and Tails' adventure?
They have their own game together.
Yeah.
I mean, the only thing Mario and Sonic have done is the Olympic Games.
Yeah.
And Smash Brothers, if you count that.
So
we need a proper...
So your second banana too, huh?
We need a proper Mario Sonic, like, crossover platformer.
We were thinking about it. We had no idea how to implement that.
No, because... What does Mario have over Sonic? I guess just pure strength.
Control? Like, so say we will about Sonic games, they're incredibly hard to control.
Yeah, but that's game design, not necessarily the characters. Hold on. Brain fart. Okay, N64, there we go, we're good.
Did you reset the desync?
Yeah.
Okay. Welcome back, Mario. Prepare to not be talked about for quite a while.
Okay.
Yeah. You know something we could do?
What?
We could do races as well.
Races?
Just race each other in this game. Just... Apparently people like to do that. Just... First complete a game.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, we talked about doing that with Pokemon.
That would take hours, but yeah.
Well, so would completing this game.
You're right about that.
Sorry, I didn't have my controller plugged in.
It's me, Mario!
See if this works.
Hello!
Yep, okay.
Oh, we don't have the hat still.
Nope, doing a hatless run.
Get the hat back at some point, dude. No? Okay.
No, I was saying that, I mean, obviously Sonic's got the speed advantage. They're both pretty comparable jumpers. So, I mean, Mario does have, like, the power advantage, but then he's Knuckles, is Mario.
He's balanced.
Yeah. I mean, he can throw Bowser, who's, like, five times his size.
Yeah.
So.
Sonic would do all the talking, too. Mario's, like, a pretty silent dude.
Yeah. Which is weird for a Brooklyn / New Yorker dude. / Italian.
Those Italian connections. Alright, so...
Okay, this course 12.
You can do it anyway.
Yeah, whatever.
This is a tall, tall mountain. Maybe not... It's not taller than another level that's coming up, but it's close.
I'm not sure which one you're... Oh, that one, yeah. Took me a second. The vertical level.
Yeah. That one.
It's probably going to be its own video.
L Gears.
Yeah.
That one's going to be hard. So you're going for red coins immediately, or?
I guess I'm going for 100 coins. Got to get that out of the way.
I mean, can you even do it on this star?
I think, it's gonna take the... Okay, we need to do the slide, I think, in order to get the 100 coins.
Electric
Boogaloo?
Electric slide. Yes. So... Ow, you hit yourself.
It's okay, that was good damage. It hurt good. Yeah, we're both just kind of dead after Sonic streams.
Yeah.
Too much simulation, too much fast.
Yeah, too much. Too much, like, everything going on. Now we're playing the a pretty chilled out, like, platformer.
Fuck you, fake Ba-Bomb King.
Yeah.
Hey, monkey, what's going on? Come here. No? Okay. Not interested?
Did that monkey just fire fireball at you? No.
No, that's not. The thing. Oh, yeah, wow. I wish I could go down faster.
Did you just fucking negate the being set on fire? That's awesome.
Yeah, by bouncing on him.
That's pretty cool. Well, it's a good thing you don't have a hat because that monkey's not going to fuck with you.
Yeah, I was going to say. I wanted to pick up the monkey and see what his response would be, but he doesn't seem interested.
Uninterested. Uninterested monkey.
You're boring.
Yep.
Where do you come from, Goomba?
Dude!
I need that coin.
You need to get the fuck out of there is what you need to do. Yeah, I'll go hatless. I sure can handle it. Oh, no, I'm gonna get hit by two boulders.
Well, that's the challenge! God damn it. I need coins. There we go. All good.
Stubborn as a cranky mule.
Oh, that's another thing we could go through soonish is the Donkey Kong Country.
Oh yeah.
That's something we could actually race in.
Donkey Kong Country, you'll win.
Yeah, we did kind of establish this.
We just do co-op. We can do that now.
Yeah.
We can finally get to three despite your reluctance to try and play that.
Yeah. Oh, you don't got nothing to blow off? That's too bad,
oh.
Cloud.
Oh, that wall shimmered.
Whee. Yeah, I should do this first so that I don't get the 100 coins while on the slide.
Yeah.
I learned from the last time. Oh, this is all slippery like ice.
Oh, it's the moon.
The drug trip slide. Mine. Got it. Mine.
Acid slide.
Nope. No.
Wow, dude.
I missed. Maybe you should do the slide first.
Oh god, this is gonna take all night.
Oh, that's convenient. We start over here.
Alright.
Zero coins, but that's okay. We want to get the slide out of the way first.
You can ignore the slide, right? You can just
get 100 coins.
I mean, just ignore the star you get from it.
Yeah.
Hard right.
Very hard.
Who really likes that slide?
Am I making you nervous?
You know, what's the point anymore? I'm trying to argue with you about things. Well, I guess you leave.
Yep. Out the slide's butthole.
Uh-oh. How are you gonna...
Like that.
Guess that's how.
That's just a one-up over there.
I wanna do it again, Bobby! Let's go on the slide again!
One more time!
Do it again!
Yeah. Okay, is there anything down here? There's that thing.
Oh, fuck! Oh, that was excellent!
There was a wall there.
Well, at least it didn't take you by surprise like it took me. Oh, fuck, I made a terrible mistake.
I'm gonna save those for last, just in case I don't need them.
Fair enough.
Mine. Come here. You motherfucker!
Well, that bomb just didn't really, pay you any mind, huh?
Nope. It needed handles.
Better suplex this. Oh, no! Jeez. Be more careful next time.
I guess I can't tackle it.
No! Never could tackle.
But I wanna tackle it!
Doesn't matter what you want!
Aw.
Shut up, we're turning this car around!
You mean like it doesn't matter what way you want to go in Sonic? Because it's not the way they want you to go.
God. Are we still talking about Sonic? We're on Mario.
Ah, basically the same series, right?
No, because Sega does what Nintendo don't.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
Oh, what do you have to say for me, Sign? High winds ahead. Pull your cap down tight. Okay.
Oh, my cap? What
And you
cap?
Made fun of me.
I've got a Captain America action figure. I don't know if that counts, though.
Oh, God, Goombas!
What the fuck? Are you serious? You forgot about that thing?
Well, he's not supposed to appear there. I've actually never seen him drop down like that until this run-through.
Like, it caught you by surprise twice. You should
Well, it didn't hit me the first time.
Be wary around that corner from now on.
Be wary of falling Goombas.
Yeah. Oh, no. Oh, I don't know if even the red coins will allow you to,
Yeah, we're good.
Blue coins.
We still got coins up here. Bye-bye, Mr. Cloud.
Hey there, Mr. Cloud.
I wonder if that enemy has a name.
I don't know.
As far as I know, he only appears in this game. Am I gonna be able to reach it if it spawns up there?
Can't you just re-hit it?
Re-hit what?
The switch!
I can, yeah, but if I get that coin and the star appears above me... Okay, there are coins over here.
Oh my gosh.
I didn't know if I would be able to jump high enough to reach the star.
You did it!
Yay.
Good job! First star of the level. Hard part's over.
Yep. Mine.
Climb the level. Fuck the slide, we can always do that again some other time.
Yep. I wonder what level 10 is.
Level 10?
Yeah.
Isn't that big, small section?
Maybe.
I mean, it could either be... Yep.
It's either this or the snow.
Middle painting does nothing. Then you to the right is just a big ass painting, and then to the left is a slightly. Yep.
For those of you who've never played Mario 64 before, oh hold on.
I'm always impressed by just how much the physics of this room just fuck with you. Like, the perspective is just so.
Yeah.
Yeah. It always kind of trips me out. Like, fuck, dude.
Whee! All right, is it 10 or 14? 13.
Wrong. So you just grab the 100 coin star in all these places?
Well, I'm doing it. I'm getting it out of the way first if I can.
Yeah. Can you get away with it here?
Yeah.
All right. Careful, the fish are giant.
Yep. Oh, wait, hold on.
Ah.
Shit.
Yep.
I forgot. Well, I get it out of the way first because then I can get another star in the same run, as opposed to getting the other six and then having to go back and do the seventh by itself.
Perhaps. Oh no! This is them.
Come here, you fuckers.
Are you just gonna farm for coins here?
Come here! I rule the skies! That's why you gotta come down to me.
I guess he's not gonna do it anymore.
Get the fuck down here! There we go. Damn it, that's one mom. I'm buddies with a Lakitu. You see my cameraman?
Yeah, yes.
Here's like the one Lakitu got his big break being the cameraman. The others are mad because they still got to play the bad guys.
So now we gotta kill them to put you out of a job.
Sorry, I need you.
Need your coin.
Da 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 da.
And here you are. You got it.
Sir, yes. Oh, the Mario. That's why I wanted
what
you
the
to
fuck?
Do Mario.
You were hanging off. Why didn't you climb back up?
I was trying to.
What did you do? What button did you press?
I flicked the stick up towards the ledge. That's what I tried to
you
do.
You hit A. You should hit A.
Eh.
What do you mean eh?
Eh.
Your strategy didn't work.
Eh.
God, you're so petulant.
God damn it.
You're so fucking petulant sometimes. A would have worked. No.
I never remember if A works or if that also drops you off the ledge.
B would drop you off the ledge.
Eh.
Stop saying that!
I'll use A.
I'm trying to help you with advice and you're just like, fuck you!
Fuck you! Come here, Goomba.
Aiden, I try to give, like, actual useful advice. Like, hey, we should do this. And then people just go, nah.
But like, I like my way better.
I'll punch you!
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, you fuckers.
Oh, yeah. They're actually gonna legitimately harm you.
They can push me off the edge and kill me.
They die instantly when they touch you.
No, they nudge you.
That still doesn't stop it from being true.
May have been a little miscalculation there. It's okay, that wasn't a good run anyway. Let's look for level 10.
Oh my god!
I mean, yeah, 10. I think it's the ice one.
Maybe the water one, actually.
I'm pretty sure that's 11.
That...
Yeah!
You found it. Good.
You're so frustrated already.
I've been watching a lot of awesome games done quick, and it's going from that to just...
Well, that was your mistake, clearly.
Stop blaming me for all your shit! These unoptimized, casual, filthy casual runs.
No, this is a speed run. I don't know what you're talking about. This is a hatless run. It's special, remember?
Yeah, hatless run. Here, I'm gonna take more damage and take longer to complete a level.
Well, yeah,
that'll be fun, right?
That's what makes it interesting to watch. Extra difficulty.
These videos get like 3 to 4 views at most.
Yeah, I need that. Oh, I'm not gonna get it. Fucking wind. Stop throwing your snowballs!
You suck at it.
I'm just gonna leave him alone for now.
You mean you're gonna give up?
Nah, I'll come back. With a shell. Camera, please.
You don't need a shell to take those guys out is the irony. You just... Here, let me take out the snowman.
No, but it'll be cooler with a shell.
Oh my god! Let me take out the fucking snowman!
No, I gotta take out the shy guy.
You obstinate fuck!
Look, I'm doing cool flips and shit. Alright, fine. I'll try the snowman again.
There you go. Oh.
Yay! Oh, it's only worth 3.
That's still more than nothing!
Yeah, but the eyeballs were worth 5.
I got some coins! Oh, it wasn't enough. Fuck that.
Need more money. Slopes. No. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. This is going to be a short Mario, by the way. I don't know if we mentioned this.
Yeah. A bit shorter than usual.
We did spend a while on Sonic.
Yeah, just ignore that coin, huh?
But there was the other one, the going faster.
Fucking excuses!
Look, I got an extra life. Now I can fuck up as much as I want. That goes up to the bully. And then there's these guys. The first game in which Mario can combo.
Yeah, don't fall in the water.
Yeah, that'd be bad.
Hey, good, you didn't even manage to, Oh, yeah, that's the trick up there, huh? Forgot about that.
Nope, don't want that.
Well. Oh, you just gave up on that snowman, didn't
I'll
you?
I'll come back.
You sure?
No. Is there anything else? I think I just needed the turtle shell for that one coin.
Oh, just go back to that snowman and fuck him up.
Oh, 2 coins. Coin. Okay, those coins weren't important. Fucking hell.
Hey, you got it. Good job.
Yay.
Your optimism is incredibly annoying right now.
Yeah? Oh, I gotta go the long way. Wish I had a turtle shell. Who's climbing on me?
Fuck that.
Come here, RNG penguin. I need you. Thank you.
God damn it! You cheery fuck!
It's hard to land on penguins.
Wow.
Do you want to try?
Yeah. May I? Thank you!
Over to Jack. Did we kill that snowman?
I don't think we did. Oh, that one? No, we didn't. Or we did. No, we didn't! Oh my gosh. Yeah, Mario's got control.
We gotta get the coins in the igloo.
Well, oh, are there more coins in the igloo?
Yeah.
So we don't want to go to the top of the snowman anymore?
Well, we want to go to the igloo first.
Alright. You're gonna have to remind me where the igloo is.
You're gonna have to cross the where the penguin's at, and then you can drop down to it.
Oh, so I have to climb up the snowman again?
Yes.
Alright.
We could have gotten up there with a turtle shell, but...
Oh, that's gonna be hard.
It inexplicably disappeared.
Damn, fuck. Oh, fortunately!
This water doesn't heal you.
Well, that's unfortunately, but fortunately it doesn't automatically just deal damage to me.
No, it's not that water.
Did it! Yes! Stuck the landing!
I wonder who built this snowman. Maybe this is Ors' snowman.
Ors built a snowman. Ors Jr.?
Yeah, sure.
The big giant.
He was so happy he got his hat. See, wasn't that hard?
Fuck you! First try! You've got no fucking excuse! Oh yeah, hey, cut off the nose, despite the fuck. I was nowhere near that!
Hey, you're up here now. Go over to where the- oh, never mind.
That's bullshit! Oh, no, that's just a star.
Yeah, no coins in there.
Was nowhere near that snowman's fucking face. That blows.
Yeah, I get it.
I'm pissed now. Fucking hell, Mario.
Control. No, none shall pass. I'm not allowed to say anything or you'll get mad.
Shut the fuck up! At least I landed on the penguin!
Stuck the landing.
I hate this level, I really do.
Want me to try again?
Ow! Sorry. Oh, that was.
You opened Steam.
I did. That hit you?
Yeah.
Shit. Sorry. I just meant to throw it on your lap, not your hand. Mm. Wasn't trying to hurt you.
I'm sure you weren't.
Don't say it like that. I wasn't. Honest.
Okay.
Don't say it like that.
Let's go. Let's go jump on a snowman.
Jeez! Yeah, milk that for all it's worth. I'll milk it for all the guilt that I'll feel about this. Yeah! That's a big fuck. Man.
Fuck. Made it.
Yeah, not so easy, is it, funny man?
I didn't say this part was easy. I should have pressed A. Come here, penguin. Come on. Who's your buddy?
Oh,
Get the fuck up there, Mario! Didn't need any fancy backflip, just gotta jump.
Well, I was able to land it with a backflip. Oh, look! It didn't magically blow you off! Gee, I wonder if the game's sucking your dick again!
Hey, we made it. Out of the box! Out of the box! I'm sorry.
This is TARDIS.
Oh, okay.
Somebody left their TARDIS behind.
Yeah, it got frozen over.
Yeah. Yeah, we found Mario's time machine.
I remember that. I remember it not being good.
It was on the same level as Mario's Missing.
Yeah. I never played that.
It's basically an educational game. Disguised as a Mario game.
Yeah. That was for, like, geography was Mario's Missing, right?
Learn about places. It's geography and, like, you know, this city is known for this thing. This city is known for this thing.
Yeah.
Look at, what sculpture do you associate this, what city do you associate the sculpture to? Is the answer A, Rome, B, Italy, or C, Spain?
Yeah, Mario's Missing was all about places, and Mario's Time Machine was all about history.
Yes.
With rehashed Mario World sprites.
Yeah.
Camera.
So you know what console it came out for?
Wasn't it Super NES?
Yes, and NES.
Oh.
The game's so nice they ported it twice.
And somehow got Super NES graphics on the NES. Okay.
Super Mario for AGDQ win. Mario's Missing for AGDQ win.
Oh yeah.
I wonder if there is a way to, like, complete that game the quickest.
There's, like, a goal?
Yeah.
Come on, Mario. Stop sliding around like an asshole. And it's in the ice. Imagine if I lost my cap now.
You'd always get it again, right?
Yeah.
Anyway, don't fuck around with it. Oh, he's gonna get stuck. Nope.
We're good. All is well.
Ugh.
I like how it's just the pyramid music reused.
Or the cave music reused.
Oh, yeah,
or,
that's right, it is the cave music.
You know, this track is reused a lot.
It's also Wet Dry World.
Yes. They use this track more often.
I guess I just associate it with the pyramid, because I always remember that being a very frustrating level and thus spending a lot of time there.
And that's where you listen to the music the most.
Yep.
Grab a star.
Oh, that's just an extra life. Oh, you fucker. Okay, so I think we'll get the stars on this level and then call it.
Sure. Good luck!
We got the hard one.
You haven't really filled me with a lot of confidence for this run so far.
That's fine. We got the hard one done.
Gosh. I don't know why, it's so frustrating when I...
Actually.
Can you finish this maze?
Over here, and then we jump, and then we drop.
The easiest star.
So have you always used A and B for the ledges?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've always used the stick.
Well, it's like with a stick, there's a chance that because the game's like three-dimensional and the camera always floats around, you could hit it just as the camera makes the stick go the opposite way you're wanting.
I agree
with
you.
With the buttons, it's 100% you go up or you don't.
I agree with you. I'm just saying that was the habit that I got into as a kid.
Yeah, you gotta break it.
Fuck you!
Oh, shit!
Would have been cool.
Anyway, I got my obligatory anger for the stream out of the way, so I think I'll be more chill the rest of it.
Yeah.
Fuck. Plus, that Sonic stream went too well, I guess.
Think so? You think we got through it quickly or something?
Why, you think we didn't?
Well, I mean, you did have to hand it off to me for one level.
Because I knew that, oh, it would have gone worse if I didn't.
Yeah.
You're supposed to be the expert at these games.
I mean, I'm playing on a non-N64 controller.
That,
does that count for something?
That matters?
Yeah.
I mean, guess.
You've played ROMs all your life. I played on the originals.
This game I actually owned at one point. It was my grandmother's game. Rest your
fuck.
Oh my god.
I stuttered. Fuck off. Ow!
Yeah, you got hit by a slowly moving object.
I guess that'll teach me to be polite to strangers.
Are you drunk?
It's a little.
You know, you never play this badly at Super Mario 64.
It's cold.
So turn the fucking heat on.
Well, I mean, in the level, it's cold. Whee! One day I'll get.
We're gonna be here all night.
One day I'll get that just right.
Come on! It's not even funny anymore! It's not even angry! I'm not angry anymore, I'm just disappointed!
I got this! It's cool! Get it?
Fucking hell! Yep!
I used the stick again, goddammit.
It's okay, it'll take a while, but you'll get through it.
Not pressing anything. I have the habit of wanting to center myself on the penguin's head, but if I'm up here, I'm up here. Go, penguin! What the fuck are you doing up here anyway? This is no place for a penguin. Just wandering around on a dangerously narrow ice
He's
platform.
He's guarding it from the snowman.
What, so the ice platform doesn't break?
This snowman is a dick. So you know what? I'm gonna help you.
It's like a sheet of glass he's gotta hold between his hands at all times.
Like, I'm just gonna walk back and forth so some innocent people don't get blown off.
The snowman's actually a scientist. He's got like a slide with a penguin on it at all times.
Oh man. Bow, 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 your bow, pretty bow. Ladies around the world got a weird thing to show you, so tell all the boys and girls, tell your brother, your sister, and your mama too. We're about to go down and you know just what to do.
Take it that's from something?
Wave your hands in the air if like you don't care.
Is that a really shitty Wu-Tang song?
No, it's Cameo.
Okay.
You know, they were a one-hit wonder.
Oh.
We're not
gonna take it.
No.
Different song.
I mentioned that song because...
Fuck!
Wow!
I got greedy for one coin. It's okay, there are plenty more stars in the sea.
Just... Wow, dude, you're a fucking legend.
Thank you. I need coins. These things
Come
are-
on!
These things are my worst enemy.
Give me the fucking controller.
Fine, back to Jack.
Go into the corner. Stick your nose in a corner and think about what you've done.
We got the 8 red coins. We got the bully, and we got the one sitting back on the platform, just up for grabs.
You mean the one that
fire the cannon at the bully? Nail him with it.
Oh wait, are there bullies here?
There's the big one on the ice platform.
Alright, I'll take down that one. Oh, there's nothing up there, fuck. Yeah, awesome. Fuck you. There's one thing I'm good at in this game, it's conflict. See?
Not coin collecting.
Eh. Most part is just I like flying around in the air, because I know I can never do it in real life due to my real life back problems and shit.
Yeah.
So, it's just like...
You weren't very fly happy in Sonic earlier.
Yeah. Have you ever flown in a dream?
Yeah.
It's pretty awesome. You just feel free. Alright, ah!
Yeah, you can beat the big bowling ball.
I did it!
And damage. Nope. Oh, you avoided it.
I beat him when I couldn't even see myself!
Ah, you don't need to see to fight. The blind swordsman.
You wanna try it? You wanna try getting this star?
Nah, I don't care.
Alright. Here you go.
Okay, back to me.
I just wanted to show you up.
Chill with the bully.
Did I succeed?
No. I mean, I could have done that. I wanted to fly.
You know, I'm kind of doubting that these days.
I wanted to fly at him with the cannon like a mad asshole. Which direction is he at?
That way.
Nah, I can't hit him.
Fuck. Oh, you're so bragging. I'm gonna hit him with the cannon and then...
No, I wanted to at least try. Come on, Mario. Nope.
My way was cooler.
I get it.
I'm not even trying with these. Are you Frieza? No, I'm cooler. Cooler than Frieza? Alright, now remember, some of those coins are in fact fake, so don't charge at them like a mad asshole.
The gold coins, not the red coins.
Yes. Okay. Don't do- okay.
Don't want those any snowmen up here.
Oh.
Fucking! It's okay, I don't think the other one's under a platform. I can tank it.
God, dude!
Carefully. Carefully.
That'll just act like lava, right?
Yep.
Yep.
Got it. Ah, got him. I just gotta use the full body tackle.
I am a bit out of practice with this game. I don't know if you're the same way, but...
A little.
I'm sure you've played it more recently than I have.
Yeah. I think the last time I played this was the DS version. So,
That's got way different physics.
I don't know. I don't remember it feeling way different, but... playing it on a different controller definitely affected it. Alright, last one.
Are we there already? Alright.
And, of course, we gotta cheap it out.
Hope you know how to ski. I came prepared for a cold reception.
Come on, you Italian fucker! Nope, they planned for this.
It's gold! So, some water is so cold that just being in it for a long period of time will drain your health. God!
Nope, not dealing with that. Just gonna leave the situation.
You just utterly...
Fucking flowers, man!
There's snowmen with, like, petals. You don't...
Zero coin run. I'm the best.
Is that really the last one? How long have we been going?
45 minutes.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Jeez. It took you 25 minutes to find the level.
Yeah, but we got a star in another level. Or two.
another level. Not two, because you died in that one, and you're just like, fuck it.
Yeah, we got 100 coin star and the one normal star in the mountain level.
But we're not gonna get to that till later.
Yep.
God, dude. I'm so disappointed right now. You're good at this game. I saw you at Chop Court just...
You fell off the snowman just as much.
That one was a glitch.
Okay.
I was far away from that snowman when he blew me off. There was no reason for me to get blown off there.
That didn't count.
No, legitimately it didn't. There was no reason for me to get blown off there.
Oh, I think there's a toad star I can get here.
That's bullshit.
Gimme free stuff!
Should not have happened.
Thank you.
Didn't happen.
Alright. We can call it, right? We'll come back tomorrow.
Of course.
Alright. That's our stream for the night. See you guys next time.
Be ashamed of yourself.
Thanks for watching.